In a dream, it fanciful things. I followed the advice of a charming lead, telling me to go and follow my heart. Though now I pause and look where I got. It's a city with no one in it, only me and BC thinks. What they told me, I was certain that nothing can refute it. Now that I think some more, I guess there is some proof that what I trusted was just a half truth. And a further look around, I see some broken towers, skeletons, faded clothing, jewelry crushed on the ground. I could just pick up some things and sell them for a lot. Ruined land all around, I have been the cause. Don't know where to go, I don't know what to do. The sun and rain just go beat upon me as a brute. I was certain that I have been doing the right thing. Why am I alive when I'm the wrong king? But I'm tired of all this. For so long I've thought about what ifs. And maybe I can still grow. I can still go well and live better. But tell me, where do I go now? Tell me how do I go past? Go now to see God in the heavens, but I have blindness of a different path. So maybe this hour will just damn, and maybe miracles are my everyday. Cause why am I still here today? Why am I not like us who became jokes of future race? I'm stuck between thanking lots and cursing lots, but I have another chance. So I go squander it all now. I'll throw it back at them, I'll throw back that advice that they had given me. Go follow your own heart and don't care what the others think. And I'm tired